like a cauldron, but it's offline. Seems like it has some kind of ritual importance to the Tanakh. I'm not getting out the way I came in. There must be an exit somewhere. I'm not getting out the way I came in. There must be an exit somewhere. Made it. That was a long climb. whole doorway is tangled. I doubt I can get through. Maybe there's some other way in. Here I come. Looks like there's something behind that waterfall. These walls. That overgrown cauldron I found. Maybe this is part of it. Well, this place is in a bad way. Door looks dead. I'll have to find another way in. I can see an opening behind the panels. That light. Looks like some sort of canister. Canister were more exposed. I could probably climb it. It worked. I should be able to reach that ledge now. Scroungers. Looks like they've been busy. Shock ammo could help. Find a way out of here. more canisters. I might be able to climb my way out. It's not hooking onto that. Better start pulling on canisters if I want to get out of this place. This thing's stuck. That's the last of the canisters. I should be able to climb up to that ledge now. Down easy. Maybe there's something here I can use in a fight. Focus might help me. I could blow up the cargo sacks on those bellowbacks. If I time it right, could do a lot of damage to that Frostclaw. Now burn! Its armor. Well, that's done. Why would these machines stick around if the cauldron's not working? I better get to the core, quick. Getting anywhere from here. Those rails usually carry materials to the cauldron's core. I follow them. I find what I'm looking for. There has to be a way out of this room. I can't reach that from here. What are you supposed to be? Ooh. Going down? Core. Looks intact. Fit enough. Place is pretty damaged. Let's get these overrides. Something's wrong. What are these things? This one's damaged. Heart's been taken. Huh, it's leaking. At least that means I can follow its trail. Whatever took it must have climbed out of here. That's no good. Can't use the pole caster on that. Cargo crate. Could be useful. There has to be a way to follow the trail up there. Easy does it. I get zapped by that shield. I think this should do it. I can climb on that vent now. Focus if I want to find anything around here. That's not it. Not the part I'm looking for. Don't need that. On it. Found it. Damn it, Quo! It didn't like me touching its stuff. But I can't let it take that part back. Get that component to the core before more of those things show up. Heavier than it looks. Looks like there used to be a bridge here. I'll need to reactivate it if I want to get this part across. Looks like there used to be a bridge here. I'll need to reactivate it if I want to get this part across. That might work. This should make things easier. Maybe that node can help. This again. At least I know I can get back to the core from here. Company. Guess they didn't like me messing with their scrap. I need to get the component to the core. Fast. phone around his desk. Like the Red Eye Watcher. I don't like the sound of that. I better hurry. There. Now I need to reboot it. Or not. Oh! rain subsided. I think I'm about done with this place. It looks like the core is rebooted, so let's try this again. These machine overrides should come in handy. To restore some of these overrides.